little bit off of the Lethal Wanderer. Should be level 4. Yep, hits level 4 now. Maybe trying to make the play. Here comes. Oh no, he is just caught down right now.
Oh, he's alive!
He's alive! No way! This time! No way! The Quicksand Guard kept him alive! And now D, he's trying to finish him off, but he's by time rebound! He makes it out! No way! No way!
Insane! Can we get?
Lusty is just always in his.
Oh! Punish!
That?
Again! Unstoppable Force as well! The Zabin Force is gonna be popped out of the Blazing Duet coming in from Ace, but Ace is kind of big here. He can't finish them off! Now Rubini D is on gonna be the onslaught to try and push them down. Unfortunately, it doesn't work out. It's a 2-for-2 trade. It's looking real good. Can they get another one? Flapteezy jumps off the wall to try and pull through, and D, he catches him off. Ace still with the orange rub. This is guard stuff, especially when they're taking Turtle. Burmese Ghouls, they want to go in, but only when it's inconspicuous. Baby, he jumps on in with a 1,000-pounder, and now forces out Lusty into that corner with a Hurricane. Wow. Ace forcing out the fight. Ruby Kid is going down. Ace already coming in with a Blazing Duet. It's not going to be enough. He does get the Golden Staff, but the rest of the team, Up Red, is on the run. Can they turn this around?
Deep.
He turns it and tries to go. Kid gets on top of him. This Diamond Force have been working out perfectly well, and they catch them out again. Kid, this Wonder Kid landing every.
And honestly, maybe is doing a really good job being acting as a threat. But PZ is going to clear up the waves as soon as he can, but now Ruby DD is getting into that backline, drops that Diamond Force, gets that free kill, and Bren, they just gotta let this one escape here. 10 more seconds till Lusty comes back up, but wait, there is no wave. Oh no, it's gonna be Flapteezy who's gonna get caught out here, stuck against the wall.
Oh.
That's gonna be GG, Burmese Ghoul.